If you have 10 minutes, this is the only melon antipasti you need this summer with a honey walnut topping. Let's go. To make these perfect melon balls, you need a melon baller. Place it flat onto any melon and then circle it around until you have a perfect sphere. Add it to a bowl with mini bowl